That's because there's just so much movement and very little standing around.
Oh! But Cade with an answer. A reverse dunk. And they're calling a tech on Cade. And that means he's got to leave.
Unbelievable. Are you kidding me?
What did he do? He pointed at somebody?
That's because there's just so... He's playing well. Pistons certainly would need him in order to stage a comeback. Not saying they can't do it without him, but that's unfortunate for him.